भी थोड़ा बहुत डिस्क्राइब कीजिए, हाउ वाज इट, ट्रैम्पोलिन के ऊपर एंड एवरीथिंग, व्हाट वाज इट?
बहुत ही मजेदार एक्सपीरियंस रहा, खासकर क्योंकि इट वाज टुवर्ड्स द एंड ऑफ आवर शूटिंग ऑफ द होल फिल्म, एंड आई थॉट इट वाज जस्ट वन बिग सेलिब्रेशन, यू नो, फेल्ट लाइक अ रैप पार्टी. एंड ऑनेस्टली पुनीत सर ने 4 डेज शेड्यूल किया ये गाने का शूट के लिए, एंड वी हैड फिनिश्ड इट इन अबाउट 2.5-3 days. So I thought it was great and it was just fun and it got over too soon.
Yeah.
Tara and Ananya, aap bhi thoda bahut add kijiye about this.
I think honestly Tiger's right, it was one big celebration and it was so much fun to be on the trampoline, to stomp on those grapes. It's something I don't think we get to do very often in film. So it was really fun and it was our last few days of shoot and I can't think of a better way to end Student of the Year 2 than with this celebration.
Like, we really, really needed a party and I think this was the best party we could ask for. And we had so much fun, but it looks so much fun and it's the first time we're seeing it as well. Yeah. So I think it's just too exciting.
Tiger, aap action to bahut acha karte hai, dance bhi bahut acha karte hai, lekin jab bhi ek aisa hota hai ki a film like Student of the Year where it's much more masti, mazak and everything, it's just very different from what you have done earlier, matlab Baagi hogi, out and out action film. So were you looking for such a script jahan pe matlab it's like a kind of break from the action film, matlab it's not only maar dhaar, it's something apart from that action genre. Were you looking for such script?
I was, honestly, you know, and I'm very glad that I got a chance to work on Student of the Year. It's a very different world for me altogether. It's a very different character, you know. I'm not Superman, you punch me and I bleed, you know. It's not like I'm indestructible. So just very thankful that I had, you know, Karan sir and Puneet sir to guide me through the journey. And yeah, thank you, sir, for holding my hand through every scene. Yeah, because I'm talking about you. But yeah, I'd like to, you know, say that it was a great. I had a great time shooting the whole film, and I wouldn't say it was a breather, but it was definitely a light experience, some fun experience, and I got to meet these two.